Because history teaches us that Jesus was born in a region where the people had color.
There's proof in the very Bible that you ask us to read in Revelation's first chapter, verse 14,
this is faith action.
That
no
Jesus had hair like wool.
If you hear this, you're gonna have a bad reaction. Get the truth to the youth from the booth. You know how we do it, nigga. I only speak the fucking truth. This is faith action, no gun clapping. If you hear this, you're gonna have a bad reaction. Give the truth to the youth from the booth. You know how we do, nigga. I only speak the fucking truth.
I face my enemies face to face. It doesn't matter if I have to go to their place, cause I was born of a strong race. My mind is steady, but my feet is at a fast pace. I keep it moving, I keep it grooving. I don't cause no trouble, but fuck with me and trouble can get caused. You're the worker, but I'm the boss. I'm the rider, and you're the horse. I'm the winner, and you just lost. Yo, sometimes the game is not played fair, but I play fair games. You still won it with me, nigga. It's all the same.
This is face action, no gun clapping. If you hear this, you're gonna have a bad reaction. Give the truth to the youth from the booth. You know how we do it, nigga. I only speak the fucking truth. This is face action, no gun clapping. If you hear this, you're gonna have a bad reaction. Give the truth to the youth from the booth. You know how we do, nigga. I only speak the fucking truth.
I'm convinced the devil is here on earth. God cast him down and the white man he birthed. And they say that the black man is cursed. Cast down, God said it in a Bible verse. Feet like brass, hair like wool. You do the math. Hair so thick you couldn't push a comb through it. Yeah, that's right. Hair so thick you couldn't push a comb through it. And the pictures that they sell of this blue-eyed king, they trying to convince me they're not good liars. Read the Bible, even God said that his eyes was like fire.
Because that Jesus did
this
not
face
have blonde
action,
hair and blue eyes.
No gun clapping. If you hear this, you're gonna have a bad reaction. Give the truth to the youth from the booth. You know how I do it, nigga. I only speak the fucking truth. This is face action, no gun clapping. If you hear this, you're gonna have a bad reaction. Give the truth to the youth from the booth. You know how we do, nigga. I only speak the fucking truth.
That we don't know that for certain. Then you can't believe for certain. Just a moment. God is white. Isn't it obvious? Well, that is obvious, but we don't know if it's obvious that God is white. The images of Jesus that are on prison walls and churches throughout the world are not historically correct, because history teaches us that Jesus was born in a region where the people had color. There's proof in the very Bible that you asked us to read in Revelation's first chapter, verse 14 and 15, that Jesus had hair like wool and feet the color of brass.
Just what are you saying?
I'm not saying anything. I'm proving to you that Jesus was not, and I might quote one of our Indian brothers, he was not a pale face.
Amen. Isn't that interesting?